This video shows you how to configure Qlik NPrinting to work behind a reverse proxy. First, make sure that the SMTP server in your Qlik NPrinting installation is configured correctly. You can send a test email to verify the configuration. Go to the nginx.org website and download the nginx.zip file for Windows. NGINX is a free and open source web server that can also be used as a reverse proxy with caching. Once the zip file has downloaded, extract the folder contents. In this example, we will extract to a new subfolder under Program Files. To configure NGINX to work as a reverse proxy, open the configuration file as an administrator with your preferred text editor. Insert the name of your machine and then add the following lines. Substitute the host name with the name of your server. Repeat the same procedure for the newsstand address. When done, save the changes. To start the NGINX reverse proxy, open a Windows command prompt as an administrator. Go to the NGINX installation folder by typing the following. And then type start nginx.exe. Press Enter. The command line appears again, and the NGINX process starts. You can see it by opening Windows Task Manager. Now, browse to the location where the Qlik NPrinting Web Engine config file is located. Open the Web Engine config file with your text editor. Remove the comment tag and customize both rows by changing Scheme to HTTP. Replace host with the host name, followed by newsstand in the first row and web console in the second one. When done, save the config file and restart the Qlik NPrinting Web Engine service. Now you can reach the Qlik NPrinting web console using the custom address we used in the reverse proxy configuration. As you can see, you can now use all of the Qlik NPrinting features behind a reverse proxy. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.